moderation part of those have in place. I emphasize moderation.
I give the word of a gentleman and of course.
The word of a gentleman will suffice. Mrs. Kent has prepared a food hamper. I'll see that it's put in the carriage.
I apologize for my offer. She doesn't mean harm from what she says.
Half as more than enough. You tell me that.
Articulate, everybody. Huh? Articulate.
But I had no idea your sister was so delightful. I appreciate delightful ladies.
You impress them?
Those I can get close to. Pity my reputation for seeing right. Young women are attractive.
Some, perhaps.
Take my word for it. Your boyishly innocent. That's irresistible for women. They'll either want to bother you or educate you. I never had father. When it comes to education, well, I already know too much.
I wish I understood you better. Half the time I can't make heads nor tails of what you say.
I watch the ladies when you're about. They smile. Their faces glow. Their blood warms.
You make me uneasy when you talk like that.
I'll make a poet of you yet.
I owe you so much. My gambling debts, I mean. My aunt has found out.
That's why I suggest you become my traveling companion. I detest traveling alone. Your good people cancel your gambling debt to me, and no one need be the wiser.
Fair. More than fair. You're most generous.
Why can't you support the carriage, sir?
Then we need waste no more time.
Maybe I will join the carriage to save the wives.
Thank you, Burns. My aunt and carriage may wear the dear Melissa at their windows.
No doubt.
Ha 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 ha.